I think it's an even battle unless we finish the first game. After the first game, we can gauge the team. Kasi they say that I have a new lineup, but that doesn't make me the advantage. Because galing sila sa pahinga, galing sila sa liga, eh mga kalaban namin, mga bata, tumatakbo. Pero that is not an advantage, sabi nga sa nanda. We have to work hard, huwag mag-pacing. Pag pagod ka, papalitan ka namin, marami kayo. So what you have to do in the court is play the best that you can whenever you're in the court. In that way, makakatulong ka. After the first game, masasabi na natin kung meron pa tayong kailangan na improve, or makikita natin kung anong kailangan natin. Kung manalo tayo, makita natin na saan tayo nanalo. Pag natalo, mag-adjust tayo. Texter Marquez used to be my player in San Sebastian. And he played for the Pampanga Lantern. Naglaro din siya sa Rain or Shine sa PBA. Pero it's a big help. It's a big big man who thinks and play well in the post. Tapos yung Michael Huico, definitely is the king of the North do sa NBL because he's the highest scorer in the NBL. At talagang slasher, shooter, plays with intensity, kaya kailan siyang depensahan. At yung Levi Hernandez, you have to give a good defense to him because he'll shoot in three. Tapos yung Fabian, yung Ronan Santos na makakatulong din sa amin, yung dati namin. Tapos yung si Allen Enriquez na magandang lumaro sa post. Tapos yung iba naming dating player na makakatulong din. I hope this is a nice game and a competitive team na meron kami.